What's your question? Ask your question.
Okay, if you had to create your own Mount Rushmore
with today's fighters,
let's start with Julian. Who are your top five?
It's four.
But I'll give you an extra one. I'll give you five.
I said David Benavidez.
Okay.
Tank. Canelo, Tank, Inoue, and Crawford. That's not like my order of like pound for pound. Yeah, I'm just saying like.
That's on your mouth.
Well, he got four. He got four of my choices.
Who do you have?
I had David Benavidez, Canelo, Crawford, Tank. And then, so I didn't pick a fifth. And the fifth one is kind of hard. But I could go different ways. And the reason I want to pick this person is because he kind of has a different style. He kind of like evolved the game.
Bam.
Look at his face. Bam is a two-division champ?
I know, it's just funny.
Hey, look, much respect
to you. I thought I would just shoot a funny.
No, that shit ain't
who funny. Changed the game? You started to say change the game?
Lomachenko. Like, stylistically.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah. He brought a whole different style where, like, people were like, hold up, angles and, like, combinations. Yeah.
So
he's a special talent.
People have always done angles, but never as refined.
And he's the gold medal, which is 8 years he was an amateur. So
never, but I'm talking about today's fighters.
Okay, youngest three-division champ.
So,
Youngest is, I think, Broner, youngest four division champ.
Yeah,
Yogi, your top five.
No, but it's not just top five.
It's your
top five.
Right yeah. now.
You're most, okay, most, right now, yeah. top five.
I would have to say Terrence Crawford, Canelo. Right now, Tank.
Okay.
Go Tank.
You can hit the bag on this.
David's my David's a motherfucker, man. David Benavidez.
Okay, and who's your fifth one?
The thing is like he's looking off everyone that they're saying. They're like, how about this guy?
He's just starting, and he's making it look easy. You know what I'm saying?
I don't think Canelo stops Andrade.
No, man. I have to go with those four. If I had to choose a fifth.
Wilder.
I love Wilder.
First generation that has nothing. That's really not your generation. It's generation.
It's hard to put him there over Fury.
Yeah, it is because it's hard. But
Regis. Later. Did you tell your sparring partners to hug you to death during sparring just to prepare?
Man, you the biggest Devin hater. I ain't gonna lie, bro. You hate that. I'm gonna fuck them up for you, but you the old Devin ass. I ain't gonna lie.
Exactly. Yeah. When the opponent is saying all day about this shit.
But that's a fair question. How are you going to prepare for the clinch fest that's coming up?
People talk crazy
to him. People get crazy with you. He has a wife. He's been working on the clinches.
That's crazy.
So you give me your five.
My fifth?
We were stuck at four, right? You had Tank, you had Benavidez.
Yep, I got Canelo, I have Tank.
Okay.
That's what I was going to say, Usyk. Now, don't help him.
No.
Who else is there?
Yeah, you gotta talk
Tyson
about
Fury.
It's between those two guys.
I don't know. I'm picking.
Hey,
look,
Usyk
I'm
right
just
now.
Over here just throwing
where I'm alley oops. I'm Usyk right now. That's just where I'm at right now. But we'll see. Like, I think that fifth is kind of interchangeable for me.
It's crazy for me with the whole Inoue thing is he hasn't ever had like the only kind of somewhat close fight was the first Donaire fight. There hasn't been a single close fight.
You're right.
But that was only the first time. After the second fight,
that's what I'm saying. Yeah, which shows even another level of the dude's great. Yeah. You know, but that's what I'm saying.
Taking into consideration that Nonito was really old. That was the last fight after his retirement.
Yeah, but Nonito still punched even as he got older.
That wasn't the young Donaire that was pound for pound.
And remember, Donaire fought Rigondeaux and he fought Inoue. And Rigondeaux arguably beat him worse. But he said that Inoue destroys Rigondeaux.
Really?
So well, it's like,
yeah, we saw it.
And he fought both of them.
Listen, they're all great fighters. Inoue's great. Nonito's great. Rigondeaux's great. Rigondeaux got a lot of criticism, but he was a great fighter. My real question, how old was Rigondeaux? How old is he?
Man, come on, man. He finally came over here when he
was 50. Cuban.
The reason why he got all the criticisms because he was calling out everyone. Finally, Lomachenko, who was much bigger, stepped up to the plate and then he quit in the fight.
No. That's they criticized him because his style of fighting.
No, but his style, but it was still the truth, still, everybody.
You can't call everybody out,
no, but there was still.
Everybody does that.
No, but there was still. Even though his style. Look, even though his style was. If you wasn't.
Two fighters did that last week, if you want to go.
Even if his style was not fan friendly. When he did that with Loma, I think that's where everyone jumped off his greatness.
Yeah, because...
Hey, I think the back's open now.
He was pushing, man.
Yeah.